Have you ever been caught masturbating?
Never. No.
Look back from the time. Have you ever been caught
masturbating? No, I never.
Look how many times. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Don't know, it's the girl Nikki and my Obi.
Ali,
of course. So guys, I know you can see by the title down below the type of video that we'll be giving you guys today. All this game I'm gonna play now, guys, this is extremely spicy. Extremely spicy, take note. And I asked him to wrote 10 questions and I have more, but I will just ask 10 questions, so I guess I will just ask 20 questions in all. Okay guys, so remember, before you go ahead and continue to watch this video, to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend. And remember to turn on the post notification bell to get notified whenever we post a new video.
Anything to say? I always ask for any comment, you know, that can really, you know, even some feedback and everything.
All right, guys. So today, the game here. We're gonna get the best of it tonight, because, or today, whatever time, I'm gonna get this video. Because, why you start drink the liquor? I'm gonna introduce the liquor. Guys, we can't.
Why?
Watch it. In just one drink, you know. Alright, guys, as usual, lately, you're gonna hear any noise in the background. Sorry for the noises. But, guys, listen. Today, we are giving the question just like it is, because we're having. The greedy suckers, so, the video that we do from last night, I've been some omega drink and drop asleep. So, look on the app. So, it's Havana Club representing for Havana Club. We'll be drinking Havana Club in this video. And this is the color of the Havana Club. This is Havana Club special, but the one with the color. But here, Bose, in rather this one.
Yeah.
So, we have a new, not a new bottle, because in just.
But we start too.
Drink some out there already, but yeah. So you ready for your one? Cause you have been drinking.
You are on one. All right. That's no water.
So we're not tracing this wrong with anything at all. Cause we want to answer everything with the truth. I want to answer everything just like how it is. Giving everything raw, just like how it is. And remember, and let me give an update about this rum. It's 40% alcohol, guys. 40%. No added juice. No added flavor. No added.
Straight.
One beer. All right. So, just get straight into the video. All
right. Who wanna start the question? You or me?
Rock, paper, scissors.
All right. No problem. Go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. No? Me cut up the paper.
Right,
in love team, I want to give me here because you know me not understand what before. Guys, right. Me shouldn't take so much, you know, come. Do you want to take a
shot? No, look here.
This is a lot. I can't swallow this one time.
No, one time, no.
All right, so guys, may I take a drink before me start the game?
All right, you do. Hot. Wow.
My face, I'm a drunk already and I'm a real. Alright, so.
Alright,
look at my eyes. Anyway. Game begin!
Alright. Go ahead, just start.
Alright, so my first question. It'll be simple, start easy. My first question. So, what are you going to do? You're going to say, I have or I have never?
Not, yes.
I have never. Yeah. Okay. So, have you ever go to your partner's Facebook message?
I have.
Partner as in me?
Yeah, I have.
You have?
I have.
So, how you going on my Facebook message? I don't even see a good. Let me fix the camera, guys. Because I don't want to tell a lie too, no?
For curiosity, well, nothing wrong, no? Nothing, no looking, no spicy, nothing. Just to see what the comments about, like, how good the comments are. Yeah.
Comments?
Yeah, comments, yeah.
I said message.
Oh, message, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, for me, we're going to ask each other a question. No matter if I may ask you or you ask me, both of us will answer the question.
Okay, go ahead, yeah.
So, for me, if I have go to your Facebook message, like all the time.
Every time you go?
All the time.
All right, I will private.
Private?
Yeah.
Why would you private?
No, I don't have nothing to
hide. Huh? You have something I didn't know?
No, I don't have nothing.
I feel like you have something I know. Why you want privacy? If you're private, you're a police.
Same question. You are a
man. Yeah, I know.
All right, my question is, never have I ever say the wrong name in bed?
The wrong name in bed?
Yeah.
Like, say the wrong name, call the wrong name?
Call the wrong name, yeah.
Well.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Be honest.
I have never.
Be honest.
I have never, honey.
Okay.
Like, let me take a shot, because, you see, into a mixer.
Why? Okay. Wrong name. No.
Mm-hmm. I have never. What about you?
No, never. I am very careful in that.
Careful? No. Wait a second. Careful.
Yeah.
What am I saying, sir? No, you're very careful. No, say you have names can call.
No, me call your name.
No, you have names can call. That's you're very careful.
No.
Eh? Be honest. Be honest now. Take a shot and be honest. Take a shot and be honest.
I will be honest after this, right?
All right. Take a shot and be honest.
Alright, well, to be honest,
yes.
No, I never got lost. You see?
Alright.
That was good.
It's okay.
Alright, your time now.
Have you ever turned down sex because you thought that you smell?
I have not. No, because thinking the question, other question mean what? I have not.
You have not?
No.
Mm-hmm.
What about you?
I have, but no, for you, the opposite way, for you.
I'd write it.
Yeah, because you always all over and all these things, so sometimes you come back sweaty and you all over same way.
Yeah,
so,
but remember, I am a man, no? I have to sweat.
What are you trying, babe?
Tell me
what
you're
trying.
No, baby, no,
you're what right. Are you trying?
Nothing.
It's okay, ask your question.
Am I now?
Yes.
All right. Never have I ever have a friend with benefits.
Friend with benefits.
You have friends.
Yeah.
Benefits mean in another dimension, another, you know, with,
no,
benefits,
oh,
with benefits.
I don't understand.
All right. If you have a friend,
mm-hmm,
that you won't call them partners, but they have special benefits, and that's it. No more explanation of that question.
Let me jump in for my answer.
Yeah. We get drunk.
Okay, guys. Mm-hmm. Friend with benefit.
Mm-hmm.
I have not. I never have a friend with benefits.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Why are you smiling?
No.
Like, I don't understand why you smile anyway in a car.
Okay.
Have you?
No.
Listen.
Never, no.
Is it take a shot, please? Because I don't feel like you're answering questions. I want you to answer the question with the truth.
Oh.
The people are away from the truth.
No, I have never.
Yeah, I'm never. Okay. Okay. Have you ever been caught masturbating?
Never. No.
Look back from the time. Have you ever been caught?
No, I never.
Look how many times
I
caught you.
Yeah, no, you said look back.
No, between the time.
No, really, never.
You never caught me?
No. You guys, no.
Mm-hmm.
What about you?
I don't do such things.
Hmm?
I don't do such
okay, all right.
I don't do such things, people. I don't do
those things.
Okay.
My time, your time.
Yeah.
All right. Never have I never sent a nude photo to someone. I mean, a picture, can be video.
I never.
Never.
Yeah.
Never. But what?
Me wonder if
be honest.
Me wonder if you mean like you or somebody else.
Somebody else.
Why you have to say somebody else?
Let me be in general.
In general. I have never.
You never?
I have never.
Okay. Yeah, that's it.
What about you? What about you?
I have never.
You have never?
I have
what
never.
What about the photos that I sent you?
You don't show me. I never. No.
In life?
No.
Alright, anyhow. Have you ever go out somewhere with someone and left with another person?
I have not.
You have not.
No, no. But well, you mean like,
you mean
like,
you go
like,
with a date with a
with
girl?
A friend, with a friend?
With a girl, you
no,
go
never.
With a date with a girl, but
no,
leave
no,
with
never.
A other girl.
No, never, never.
You never?
I have not, yeah.
You have
I
not?
Have never, yeah.
You're being honest. Take a shot
no.
first before you answer the
again?
Question. Yes, again.
That was a full glass and look here.
That was a full glass.
Damn it, hot.
I have, honestly, I have not.
All right, let me have another. I'm not here. All right, you now, no? Or me?
Are you?
All right. Never have I ever had sex in public place. Public place.
What do you call public place?
Public, like, let's call that.
With people, eh?
Yeah, with people. Are around. People around. People around.
People around?
Don't mean that you are in one place and the people walking beside you, but people nearby or. It's not a room, it's no.
What about you?
No, you asked me before.
I have. What about
I have. I have to. I have to.
You're a rude boy every day.
Then I'm mad.
You're a rude boy in the street.
Uh-huh.
Eh, yeah. You're a rude boy in the street.
Yeah.
All right. Never have I had sex with my boss.
I have not. What about you?
Never.
What about you?
I said never.
Have a drink. So you want to try to check the white one now, white one.
I have more of the other
one. Mm, you're right, the white one. All right, that's.
And again, tell by my eyes, I'm kind of tipsy.
Don't.
I've been drinking from day, like
mm-hmm.
really. Oh my gosh.
Oh sure, I for really. All right.
Mm. I have never, Oni.
I have never. Yeah.
That's the question.
All right. All right. Never have I ever thought. Of picture someone else with like having intercourse with my partner. I mean that when you do intercourse, if you imagine someone
that's
that necessarily is not the person that is.
Me get a question.
All right, go ahead then.
You know me like I said sometimes.
No, you said a question.
I have not. I have never.
Wait, please be holding this question. No, no, I have not. You have not.
Honey, you want me to tell you no? All right. Good.
Honest,
you know I'm good, good, good. You don't need to think about what else.
Okay, all right. Thank you. All right, I will answer that one too. But
why?
I don't want to. You get upset.
I won't get upset. I will just give you the buckle instead.
All right. In that case, I will say I have not.
All right. Put a back. All
right. Let me answer now.
Mm-hmm.
I have not. <Same way. laughs> No, really.
You
not.
Know you're wicked.
No, really. Not.
Why you're not do that?
No, no, no.
Eh?
No,
why you're not do that?
I'm being honest.
My feel said we didn't be able.
No, mommy.
My feel said we did. My question now.
Your question again? I think it's mine.
You just asked me the question about
it. Let me ask you. I will
thinking
about. You see the wrong is what? Yeah, go ahead, next one. You, no.
Have you ever dumped someone because my friend or your friend didn't like the person?
Could be the end of that.
Have you ever dumped someone because your friend
mm-hmm.
said that they don't like that particular person?
No, I never do that.
No.
I have not, no. Mm. No. Probably in those cases, it can be like you be more, observing more, no?
Mm-hmm.
But it's not that. I don't do that. I don't do that because nobody's perfect and you cannot dump somebody for because somebody tell you that it's not good. Because probably it's not good with that person, but it's okay with you. I don't have to. Yeah, I say I have not.
You have not.
No, you?
The movie one.
Sometimes we can be weak and we can follow what the person say and we fail in that. But
I have not. Honestly, I have not. I don't really take like.
Can take you as a surprise or for surprise and say what the person says. So because I used to talk with that person, my friend. I'm listening. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, I have not.
Mm-hmm.
The next question, your turn.
All right. All right. My other question here is you say it's going to be some spicy question. Right? Never have I ever used handcuff or another item. Is my question to you.
Use item.
Items. Oh. Mm-hmm. All right.
What's the question?
And the question say, never have I ever used handcuff or other items.
Other items.
Mm-hmm.
Like use handcuff, oh.
Handcuff to tie the bed to handcuff. You never use it before. No, I'm asking. You never use it. You answer before me. Yeah, but I use it before. No, asking. Some never use it. Other items. You say no. Some never use it. I never write here. No. What are the other items?
Items can be multiple things.
Like? You mention a couple.
And you answer the question. And you ask the question.
Mm-hmm.
Items like what?
Items like vibrators or something like. Mm-hmm. No. Yes.
If
no.
I ever use.
I'm writing here. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. What are you ever?
That's not working.
What was?
Mm-hmm. What did you say? What is your answer? Yes or no?
The question is too wide.
Too wide? You want me to go straight? Alright. Never have I ever, this is your case, use handcuff or other items like.
The word item make the question item. Wide.
Alright. Or vibrators, comma.
You try to give me a weapon here. You realize I try to give me a weapon. Why do you make sure I drink the rum? Because I know you're going to come with something different.
All right, I'm telling you my question.
If me have it.
You don't answer for that one? No?
I can't take one shot instead.
Well, you can't share mine.
Alright, guys. Let me go ahead and take a shot first.
All right. Careful,
there you go. You know me not like this guy sometimes. People, my father like me some rum. Passive beer.
And beer.
My father like me some beer, you see. And I'm going to check if I do the beer. I know I can't do the beer. I'm not saying I look. I'm drunk. And give me first beer, babe.
The first beer still half of something.
Look. People, look.
They still half something.
He gave me this one. I leave it here. I bring my other one and say I'm not drinking. By the time I finish, I don't know what happened to me. I don't know what happened to me because I'm straight up in bed. All right, I'm going to take one shot. Continue the video, guys.
The question was answered already or not? Alright?
I think I answered.
You answered? You said yes or not?
Why are you still having a question then? Why are you doing that to me and crowd?
Alright, you want to pass the next one?
You know the answer already.
Alright, me know that's the our friend know the answer. Alright, go.
The question is yes, guy, I have.
Yeah, that's okay.
That's okay.
Let me have nothing. Maybe nothing. Alright, go ahead to the next one, fam.
Listen, before we go to pray, we question. Question that asks ear, finish ear.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that.
No, but I know any piece of later and can't ask one question pertaining to this, you know.
Finish.
So good. May I drink as much, but me can't drop a sleep after.
Ooh.
So you won't have nobody to talk to. You ask no
all
question.
Right, go ahead, John, then.
The next question is, have you ever pretend to be turned on while having phone sex?
Is I pretend, that means I don't, I am not, but I try, you know?
No.
But
pretend, meaning you pretend like, oh, you're turned on when you're not, during phone sex.
No. When I am, I am. Yeah. I have not. Have not. What about you? Huh? What about you? What about you?
Wait, what about me? I don't remember doing that something.
What about you?
People, listen, people.
Mm-hmm.
I realize when I try to do expose me in another video here, bad. I try to expose.
Go ahead.
You see him bring the room then plus him telling father to give me a beer then from early, so me get
you get happy. Alright, you say what is all that? Well, I say I have not.
I said I have never.
I am alright, good. Alright, let me mark this video.
I'm ready to ask the next question.
Oh, you go ahead now.
Oh no, you
go. Alright, yes, and the room is working. Alright. Let me see. Never have I ever Googled new styles to spice up. Mother, like, I don't know, you explore for
why
something.
Why would you do that?
It's a question for you.
Why would you do that?
It's I will answer.
Have you ever?
No, but my question is my time now. You answer that, and again, I will answer for myself.
Go ahead. Me no know. All right. You don't want to drink the rum because me know where I tell the things in.
Mm-hmm.
Me no know if I'm me or everybody, but me Google it.
You Google it. Okay. Oh, great.
Me Google it, people. All
right. You
yes.
All right. That's okay. Next question. You are next question now.
No. Espérate.
What happened now?
Have you?
Am I tired now?
It's your question, see me.
I have. Yeah, I have.
What your Google say?
No, Google say many things.
No, what your Google boy?
Google what? No, to
me, I was just saying. What your Google
boy? The question is about
Google. The question is that have you ever Google anything to spice up the relationship? Have you ever you said yes? Say you have.
Yeah.
What they are Google about?
The same spice, the spice of. Yeah, the same.
What? No.
I see that you're watching together. We're looking together.
No.
I see that you listen. Google it and me will decide you. I think. Yeah, I think that was right.
No, you know you're wicked. Why you always say about me? I Google it and you are watching.
I always are you, mommy.
Like really?
Yes.
Yes. Me know when you Google it. What you ask Google say?
I don't remember exactly what I typed, but all right, your question now.
Mm-hmm. Next question then.
Yeah, what?
Mm-hmm. Have you ever called? Okay, I think he asked this question, so I will just move on to the other question because I think he asked, guys, don't know, watch me. I think he asked this question, so I'm gonna ask this one. Mm-hmm. Have you ever woke up against someone that you totally regret?
Work out, like move.
Wake up.
Walk up. What are you doing in the morning?
Meaning, have you ever slept with someone and when you woke up in the morning, you regret it?
No, I haven't.
You have not?
I have not.
So how much time you tell me that?
Oh, I have not? Many times.
No, how many times do you tell me that you regret waking up beside me?
Never.
But I try what? Let me give him some more rum because the rum now more they make a mistake to make us in later.
As you say after this, no questions.
No questions.
Uh-huh.
Now let me drop a sleep. Cheers to the people.
Alright.
Next question.
You.
Me. No, you.
Me? Alright, this is the one. All right. Never have I ever taken a selfish during sex. We know said we past, present.
John, well, listen. This is something else. The real is not selfish. Yeah,
selfish. Huh? Hold on. Let me see my writing.
Bien. People, me know me will have a woman later and cause me, so I'm explain to you first. He's a Spanish speaking person, so he pronounces the words as different sometimes. I do understand him, but I have to correct him. Because me know I'm going to say, what is selfish?
No, this is selfish.
But I love you, baby.
He's my good, okay. My translator.
So, he means selfie.
Alright.
So,
what?
Selfie.
Selfie.
Yeah, so have you ever taken a selfie, do you say?
That was my question to you. Mm-hmm. Be honest with me. Be honest with you. Anyway, with us. I'm not seeing nothing wrong with that.
Yes.
Why you don't
take a selfie.
Eh?
You don't take a selfie.
No, it's my question to you. Answer after. I will answer after you.
During. You know,
me lose my question.
During.
During.
I take a lot of selfie because I want to see how cute we look together.
You might make me blush. That was the wrong plan.
The room start talking. I take a lot of selfie.
Why?
What about you? Don't try to skip the question, right?
I have. Like, yeah.
You have?
Yeah.
We do.
With you?
Yeah. So many remember that.
What my mistake? Yeah, with you?
Drink some rum.
No.
More than the mistake.
No, you.
Sorry. I'm drinking the rum.
Mm.
I don't feel like you might drink long, you know?
No.
Take the shot, babe. Take the shot.
They were full.
Babe, take the shot and finish the rum. Take the shot.
It's burning my mind.
I'm more. Take the shot.
Alright, but get ready for the next one.
Take the shot. So we say answer a question, no?
No. Huh?
The next question then.
Yeah.
Have you ever texting your partner? This is not the question I want to ask.
Alright, clear one.
Have you ever texted someone and sent the wrong message to the wrong person?
Yeah, but not necessarily has to be
in a relationship.
Guys,
as Mrs. Sarah nice
like,
then.
Like you sent to a frame and brother, you made mistake and sent to somebody.
Yeah, have you ever?
I will be honest, I think that happened to me, but...
We do.
No, as I said before, no in relationship.
Well, let's see.
For example, I open my WhatsApp, I think that I send it, for example, a cousin of mine, you know,
mm-hmm.
Send it something, and we look, I send it to somebody else. Because that happened to me, sometimes I send it to some people in Spanish, you know, but the people, it's not Spanish-speaking people.
Have you ever say, yes or no?
Yeah, in that way, yes, but no as a partner, no as a dating thing.
Guys.
But I make mistakes like that, yeah.
I think everybody make it. Talk.
You, be honest. Here. Be honest now. Be honest. You say you're on your side.
I have
no. Do it. No, baby. Come on. How many times we get some text and me tell you something for me?
Oh.
You're in camera now.
Guys, I can't talk on here. I have.
You made mistake.
That was a drama for me, cause honestly,
mm-hmm.
I never meant anything.
Mm-hmm.
I was just running a simple joke, and mm-hmm. then bam.
Yeah, got you. Okay. Is your question?
So you should have the last question. So guys, we are asking the last question now.
Mm.
Yes.
Alright, the last one will be, never have I ever had a threesome, I mean three people. Go ahead.
Never do that with you?
Three. We are one, two.
Yeah, but
two.
I remember, I never do that with you, so no.
Do what? Well, before me you do it?
I said no, if I never do it with you, I never do it before.
Well. I have not.
Stop lying.
No, I have not.
Hey, stop lying.
I have not.
Come, take this.
It's full here.
People, listen. Take a shot and then answer me after. Shot, please.
I have to be honest with that, like, that question because it's the last but not the least.
Yes.
Right,
so, honesty. Oh my God.
And she promised to me that after this, she won't be upset. What happened before, I have to be honest. Maybe look at the camera too, but this is important what I will say now.
You think I'll appear in me?
I will say, I have not.
See, about you, too many things.
Because I am honest. No, I have not. Three things, three people.
Can you
share it? Yeah, but what about you? Because we don't say, you don't say for that question either.
People, my finger is hurting me.
Why? No, but leave it alone, because that will be painful.
Alright, because it's the last question. Not the last question, I have a next question.
She has the thing.
So I won't drink till I have the other question. Is no, I answered already.
What you saying?
I answered already.
Yeah, but what you answer? I don't remember the answer.
I answered.
Answer it.
No, stop tickling me for water for me to take a PSU.
Far away from you.
Stop tickling me for water.
Answer that little question.
My answer, that's why you get the question.
What is the answer?
You never get it?
Mm-hmm.
Watch back the video.
Watch the video. Guys, watch
the
video.
Watch back the video. If you never get the answer, watch back the video.
I have. You see what I mean?
No.
You say I have.
No, I haven't.
In Spanish,
how
you will say that in Spanish?
Yeah, no, I mean, like, it's the way it asks me
in Spanish. How you answer that in Spanish?
Yeah.
How you say?
Nada.
Nunca. All right, go ahead. Next, last question.
All right, the last but not least question
mm-hmm.
is, have you ever hooked up with a friend while drunk?
With your friend? Who talked to me that was one of who?
Like, they're with your friend while you're drunk?
No.
I have.
No, I never.
I have.
I have not.
Look it. Wait. You know what I'm saying? That's why I mean I like doing a video with you because sometimes people, I have is my friend, is my hobby, is my baby.
The best friend?
A best friend, yeah, look.
Oh, you are
a best friend, yeah, look.
Everything.
So when we get guys, I so come, that we have to take a shot.
They're not really working.
Come, I think we have the same.
No, I have a little. Yeah,
no. Guys, so I'm finished the little amount. When I have, remember, I'm telling you.
Later, we're gonna go for another bottle.
All right, this is typically Cuban thing. Okay. They don't trace the rum.
Well,
we in Jamaica, we do trace the rum with Pepsi thing, Bob, Coca-Cola.
Yeah, we drink.
We trace the rum with different anything we want to trace the rum with, milk, whatever we want to trace the rum. We don't trace the rum, but we, all right, them people here in Cuba, they not trace the rum, them drink the rum just like that from the back of soap.
But that we drum more fast.
For that Nikki drunk now.
Mm-hmm.
So guys, we're gonna close out the video. Cheers to good life. Cheers to my subscriber them. Cheers to the people who are always on my comment section. We have to be
what I always say, like, watch our videos.
Cheers to the people who
share
watch
the video.
Our video.
And
cheers to the people who share our video.
And
cheers to the people who always are support with thing. Big up on themself.
And
Pira. So let's take the shot.
Alright, we're gonna take the shot.
Guys, we're finished. We love you, no, bye.